Guess we never thought we'd be fighting on our own turf.
Seriously, I've been in Threshold safer than this.
It sort of turned the house into the Threshold, huh?
Altered item number 52AE analysis, session 2. I will begin by...
This way to the lab? Okay.
You must like these HRAs. Sounds like Darling built them. And most of the things around here. If Marshall can't help us with Dylan, he's our next best bet. Assuming he's not dead. Or taking off. Let me hear. Any idea how to make it work?
Hello again, Director. It appears we have a new problem. We need to get the HRA machine working.
I've replaced a couple of spark plugs, but... this looks a bit more complicated.
Darling must have had a system. Randomness isn't in his nature. The punch cards, the symbols, the terminals. How do they connect?
I'll see what I can do.
So, we need to find all the punch cards. Have you checked the upper floor? Each punch card should correspond to a terminal. These whiteboard drawings may be important. Looks like he was working on something to do with these symbols. What do the symbols mean? What do these whiteboards mean? Thank you. Try different combinations. One of them has to work.
Next, I will introduce heat via a standard Bunsen burner.